Let me read the fine print. My, that is very fine.